Welcome to Printful's Design Series. This video will be about layer masks in Photoshop. The way layer masks work is that the area of the layer mask that has a solid white color will remain visible or opaque, while the area filled with black color will be invisible. Layer masks are a great way to remove any unnecessary elements from an image without actually deleting them. For this example, I already have an image open in Photoshop. Let's unlock and select your image from the Layers panel. Next, we can either head over to Layer, Layer Mask, Reveal All, or use a shortcut. You'll be able to see a layer mask thumbnail in the Layers panel. So if I only want to see this element here, I'll select the mask layer thumbnail and create a selection path around it. You can learn more about different selection tools in our first episode, which you can find in the video description. Next, I'll invert the selection by pressing Shift-Control-I. This will allow me to select everything in the layer apart from the object of interest. Now I'll press Shift-F5. This will open up a new window where I can choose different ways to fill the selected area. Under Contents, I'll select Black and press OK. Just like that, the object in the center remains visible. If you look at the layer mask thumbnail in the Layers panel, you'll notice that the shape of our object is painted white, while everything else around it is filled with black. So if now I want to add something to my selection, first I'll click on the image thumbnail, then I'll hold down the Shift key and left-click on the layer mask thumbnail to disable it. Now I'll create a selection path around the image, click on the mask thumbnail, and now I can fill in the selected area with white color by using the fill option or a paint bucket tool. Now that I've gone over the basics, I'll show you the fastest way to create a layer mask. Create a selection path around your object of interest and press on the layer mask icon. That's it. Let us know in the comments what design tutorials you'd like us to make next. Leave a like if you enjoyed that video, and don't forget to subscribe and tap on the bell icon to stay updated about our latest videos. See you next time.